Storm's looking pretty real to me. I think the Weather Bureau map's got it wrong this time.